Here we go. Here's how you get the setup. You got your battery.
You got this your battery.
And your Mendelsky electrolysis cup.
Okay. You put it in. Like okay. So.
Then you got your cup with tacks already.
Yeah.
Perfect, lined up.
And then you put them in so they're not touching the
terminals quite yet. Doesn't matter either way.
Oh.
Okay. Then you're gonna fill that Dixie cup up. So you can get another Dixie cup. And then fill it with water, pretty full, right? And then the trick we just learned. How are you going to get the testes full of water and into the cup?
With surface tension.
So turn it upside down, get all the air out, fill it up with water. Okay, turn it upside down, slowly. Look at that, it's not dripping. Surface tension, so you can just slowly bring them into your cup. Rest them over the terminals.
Oh,
he lost it. Are you excited to make bubbles?
We are, lots of bubbles.
Lots of bubbles?
Yeah.
Should we put food coloring in?
Yes.
That'll be better.
Oh yeah.
Ooh, she's putting it in, capturing the bubbles.
Hee hee. Okay,
I think we're good. Full of water? Kurt, can you show us the famous bathtub game?
Oh.
Yes, when you were a kid.
When I was a kid, I used to get my cup and I'd fill it with water and then I'd bring it up slowly. And it feels like it gets really heavy right there.
And then the water comes out. It just never gets old, does it?
Uh-uh.
I can do this for days.